friends. Today, I would like to quote few lines said by one of the legends,
Dr. A.P.J. Abdul Kalam, sir.
Once, a little girl asked him, "Sir, how did you become so great?" With a gentle smile, he replied, "Well, I don't know how I became great. In relative terms, I personally believe you must have a dream. You must continuously acquire knowledge, hard work, and perseverance." So friends, remember his lines. I hope this would help you in achieving your dreams. Thank you for watching.